This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will tonight. And the former drill instructor, Sergeant Slaughter, looks to really be in great shape in this man.
Of course he's in great shape, JR. Being in the military gives you the discipline to keep yourself fit.
What?
Did you know anything about that?
Talk about intense. Nobody gets themselves more psyched up for a match than the Warrior. You're kidding.
I don't think he feels any pain.
Another clothesline. And man, was that a beaut.
He's really going for it now.
A front face lock. On the mat now with a face lock. Taking the fight to his opponent. What a bat break. My God, folks, that's some impact.
It's the beginning of the end. Slaughter has the Cobra Clutch locked in.
And he's shaken. He's taken out the trash. Head first. How much longer can this go on? And this could do it.
You can bet Sergeant Slaughter's gonna inflict some military discipline on these maggots tonight. And he strikes with the elbow.
I don't think this match will continue much longer, King. I don't think there's too much left in the tank here.
Oh, what's gonna happen here?
Slaughter's really in touch with these fans. They love a man who served his country.
They love a man who can break his opponents in half, JR. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
He doesn't know where he is. And the Sarge hits the backbreaker. Cobra Clutch. Slaughter with his Cobra Clutch.
The Sarge did it!